had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Is Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen, if you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving you handsomely for your efforts.
Actually, I think I found some. Here.
Excellent. I will go and investigate. And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong.
Look at you, you son of a bitch.
What you trying to
say? Shut up!
I'll kill you.
It's all good. Calm down.
Fine. Don't need a fuss anyhow.
Walking tall. Acting tough. All right. Let's see about this. I knew you were weak.
Thank you. All right, be on your way now. The law's here.
He's the one! Hellfire! That's him! Come on, let's move up!
Ain't worth the trouble.
You're gonna get the law on you.
God damn it!
Hey, help!
Come on!
Alone?
What's your problem, partner? Yeah, you, with the squinty eyes and the big old head and the women's britches. Why are you being so damn belligerent? Is anybody gonna do anything about this?
You will think about
help me!
All of you better have left your troublemaker.
Welcome back.
I will eat your heart and shit it on your face!